Happy New Year from Project Wellness Company. Just wanted to chat today, especially with all the New Year's resolutions and habits that are going to be created, if not already created, is just the difference in the importance in supplementation. Now, I don't know if you guys have ever ran into this, but you run into Walgreens or the vitamin shop and you see a whole 1,000 to 3,000 category of different supplements and what you can take and what the differences are and what truly makes one better than the other. And one of the biggest reasons why one of the product lines we use is Metagenics is because they have what's called third-party certification. There's only 48 companies in the entire world that have third-party certification. And what that means to you as a consumer is that they send their products out to be tested for any chemicals that aren't supposed to be in there, the purity levels to be where they're at. So that way what they say is actually in it is actually there. And there's been a lot of research done on different companies that they'll say the product has this in it, but when it's actually tested by somebody, you're just buying a cheap product that's not gonna do what it's supposed to do. And so Metagenics is one of those companies that they have that third-party certification, so you're getting what you're truly paying for. The other piece as well is a lot of their product line is considered medical grade. Now, medical grade food is deemed by the FDA that if it's going to lower your cholesterol, it's going to do that. If it's going to change your diabetic markers, it's going to do that on a physiological level. And it's going to allow your body to get better results because you're actually consuming what's considered a medical grade food. A pharmaceutical drug would be here. Medical grade food is right underneath it. All of the supplements are down here. So the purity in what's actually in the supplement is going to change the outcomes and the effects of the body. And it's interesting, we've actually taken x-rays of patients and seen supplements that were undigested in their small and large intestine. So what you pay for is what you truly get. So it's super, super important to know the companies that you're getting your products from, but then more importantly, what they're doing and what their outcome and their effects on your body is. And that's what we're going to be talking about over the next years. Certain products that are staples as far as what you should be taking on a daily basis and what benefits your body should be serving from those different things. We're going to go over baseline stuff. We're going to go over if there's certain conditions, cardiovascular conditions, memory issues, diabetic issues, all those different things as far as what things could benefit that and the effects of what it would actually do. So look forward to that over the coming year as far as different supplements. If you're interested in it, make sure you're plugging in, asking questions. Dr. Kyle with Project Wellness Company.